Gabriel Lacaroval. Ah, we lost one suicide this season, 16 points to 10. But can we beat the West Tigers? We take on the Grand Final rematch in the next one, which I can't wait for that. So yeah, in the next game. But yeah, boys, it's out on the floor, is it? Yep. He can't really find a touchdown, unfortunately, but Casey comes off it. Okay, boys. Birdo, Matt Burton. Oh, dang it. But Josh Akar has 5 tries for the year, so. And I think Matt Burton does. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Matt Burton, and not exactly sure about Brian Toto, but Adam Doyle almost managed to get over. Got the West Tigers. Score first. Okay, boys. Oh, and already West Tigers are over. The West Tigers have the first try. As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is. Adam Doyle to convert. He nails it. Okay, boys, I'm pretty sure Steve Carson has 2 tries for the year. I actually think he does. So we need to try and get some more tries for him. Okay, boys. The third. Oh, Jack Avila managed to pick it up. I'm going for attempt 2. Dang it. A forward pass by the West Tigers. Okay, boys. Quarton. Oh, Brian toes through and he scores. Brian Toe gets himself a 4-pointer. Passing had pinpoint accuracy and the support play was first class. Tremendous effort that, boys. And Brian Toe is over. Stephen Crichton to convert his first goal. Nails it. It's very hard to pick a winner at this stage, Andrew. Okay, boys. Mitch Moses. Matty Burton. Matt Burton. Toto. Tom, can we score one more to the lead for the first time? Oh, Mitchell Moses, he's through. And and the Bulldogs do hit, buddy. The Bulldogs do hit the lead, boys. Nails it. If he was O'Sullivan with a good catch. Good burst this one. They drive him back. Lovely pass. Great. Oh, the hammer. Now you see him, now you don't. Attempt time. High contact penalty. Careless tackle that. He's gone way too high. It was lazy, it was sloppy, it was hard. There go boys, Jack Avalu. Casey. Oh, Matt Burton's over. Matt Burton can get a 6th try of the year. And that was it. Does he? Nope. That was Tigers rookie out on the way for the second half. Okay, boys. I'm trying to go 40-20 away to Mitch Moses. Goes downfield before they used up. He knows how to swing it. He knows how to too easy. And yeah, Mitchell Moses can do it all. Jack Avalu. Van Boozles of the fence with a step brought down on the 10-meter line. Break up the defense, a short pass. Sidestep. He's over. And Josh Adakar has his 6th of the year. It's too easy for the Dogs. Stick out wide. If you even money. Swings it. No. Hits the upright with a short. Lays it off. O'Sullivan. That's an Alfie Langer. Oh, Sean O'Sullivan. Alright. Got him kicked. On the back foot here. That's a clever pass. Leon Diono. Mitch Moses. It'll be handover. Boos. It's the last. Let's see what the West Tigers can do. Oh, it's a good kick. It's heading towards the other cars away. Charges up and through attack. They might as well be at the massage parlor. It's like they're covered in oil, and the defense really isn't troubling them. Okay, Boos. Right on the sideline. Flanagan. Right step. Runs past. Oh, it's play on still. Okay. Matt Burton. With a half break. Matt Burton's away. They're closing the gap. Keeps it alive. Then he gives it to Brian Toto. Quieter from dummy off. Batters his way through that tackle. Good ball. Keeps going. Says that's play on. I reckon that's play on. The time to play the ball. King feeds the short ball. Him back. 15 metres out from the try line, there's the play the ball. King just galloping along. Good ball, finally wrapped up, just short of the 10 metre line. The West Tigers. Oh, Crichton. Crichton senses a chance out of dummy half. He has saved the day. Looking to send. How's that forward? That's ball play. Forward pass. Knock on bottle West Tigers. Heads east. O'Sullivan. He finds open pasture. That'll save 4 points, that tackle. He'll have to play the ball after that tackle. This time it's a short pass. Burton! With a 4 point saving tackle. The Tigers holding up well. No way through. For the Canterbury Bankstown Bulldogs. O'Sullivan! Look at him. And Jake Avalu's over. I'm actually going to give. This is going to get better kick. Jake Avalu scores on full time. It's Sean O'Sullivan puts it up for Jack Avalu. Let's watch it again. Yes. What a great try by the Bulldogs. Jack Avalu picks up and scores. And Matt Burton will take his first goal of the game. And now. And it's full time, Bulldogs 26 over the West Tigers 6, but the match will be my birthday. But yeah, boys, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. I know that you still wanna see me.